Hi everyone, I'm Allie Grayman. Today I just wanted to remind you that no matter how bad you feel every single day, you must do ERP. ERP is exposure and response prevention. Anybody who's dealing with OCD is already doing the E part, right? They're already doing exposure. The point is, instead of doing response prevention, they're actually doing a lot of response with a lot of fear. You need to prevent the response of fear. So in terms of PRO, the thought itself is the exposure. So you got a thought, and now what? Are you going to react? Are you going to take it seriously? Are you going to pay attention to this thought, which is exactly the same or very similar to the other thoughts you had before and the thoughts you will have after? This is just one of your OCD thoughts. It's an opportunity for you to do recovery work and an opportunity for you to show your brain that this thought is irrelevant. So take that opportunity and refuse reaction. It will feel like you're taking a chance. It will feel very unstable, like, what if I'm wrong? Doesn't matter. You have to take a chance and you have to push forward no matter what OCD tells you. Every single day. And some days is going to be more of a win. Some days you'll be able to do more. Some days you won't be able to do that much. You know, you'll be able to just do the bare minimum. And that's okay. Every day is not going to be a win. But if you're trying every single day, you are actively showing your brain that these thoughts are not all that important. And you will see that the thoughts will start to diminish because they truly are not important. It's just OCD thoughts coming in over and over again, trying to scare you, trying to get you into a reaction. And why are they doing that? They're doing that because at one point you taught your brain that these thoughts are scary. And then your brain's like, oh, if they're scary, okay, I'll send it to you again and again and again and again. And then every time it sent it to you, you reacted again with fear. So that's why the whole thing continued. So you just have to look at it as, okay, yeah, it's still OCD. I'm still choosing to disregard. I'm choosing to push forward. Doesn't matter what the thoughts say. And that's how you have to keep going all the time, no matter what, choosing to keep going with OCD recovery, choosing to do ERP every single day. Whatever OCD says, it's false. Do recovery work. I promise you, you will get better. But you can only get better if you do recovery work. If you skip one day, skip 2 days, skip 3 days, then it's like, you know, then it's hard to get back on track after that. But if, say, you just did, again, what I always say, right, that if you do just 5% each day, in 20 days, you will be doing 100%. And again, that's not really that easy, and it doesn't really work that like that. But this is the theory. So if you have setbacks, if you have a day here and there where you did nothing, okay, so let's add another 20 days. Okay, in 40 days, you will be at 100% of not doing reassurance behaviors. So it doesn't take much every single day to get there. It's just you have to do it every single day, no matter what. Thank you so much for listening. I hope you find my videos helpful. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. I do daily videos about all things related to OCD recovery. If you would like to do one-on-one recovery program with me, all the information is on youhaveocd.com. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.